in grade 9 presenting before you the HPS News Bulletin. International News. China expands air base near Ladakh. India matches up to China's military in standoff near Karakoram Pass. Only 7-day hotel quarantine for foreign returnees. National News. COVID-19. India now stands 4th in the world. RIL launches JioMart across 200 cities in India. SC for Common Counseling for MD, MS and DNB degree courses. ICMR removes price caps for ₹4,500 for coronavirus tests. State News. With 68 new COVID-19 cases, Chhattisgarh count reaches 360. Maharashtra's lockdown complete in Mumbra from today. Birthday party turns tragic as 3 youths drowned in the river on Bangalore. Bangalore hospitals run out of beds in ICU. Non-COVID patients suffer. Huzur News. Officials come to the rescue of migrants. Standoff in Huzur. TVS Motor implements temporary pay cuts for the employees. Sports News. I want to play in any tournament where KKR has a team, says Sunil Naren. Weather report. Krishnagiri 35 degrees Celsius. Air humidity at 65%. Pressure of 1008 HPA. Huzur 32 degrees Celsius. 74% of air humidity and 1015 HPA of pressure. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.